I think I'm going to wear spandex running shorts and a tank top and running shoes tomorrow for all the shows I'm doing, because I'm doing a show every hour.
So there you go.
This is the first hour of the Melrose Marathon. But I grew up on a farm, so by what time is it, 7:30?
Yeah.
I'd already milked like six cows.
That's true.
Hour number three of the Melrose Marathon.
Can't believe what good shape I'm in. All these years of working out, eating properly, taking care of myself, they're finally paying off, so I'm very, very happy.
Feel fresh as a daisy. I'm probably about a quarter way through the marathon right now.
Barry Melrose, a legend.
He used to do NHL Tonight out of the Studio B, when there was only two studios at ESPN. Not quite as pretty as it used to be. You guys have done a lot of stuff to it.
Yeah.
A lot of dicey stuff.
Some people think 45-year-old Jaromir Jagr playing his 24th season is tough. He should try doing this, right?
Exactly. He'd be sleeping right now, having a nap for the second part of the game. I can probably go up till 4 or 5 in the morning without any problem.
The cardio.
Maybe an energy bar thrown in, that's about it.